Hello and welcome. Economist Jayati Ghosh is Endeavour's Newsmaker of the Week. Indian economist Jayati Ghosh has been appointed to a high-level advisory board on economics and social welfare by the United Nations. The advisory board will provide recommendations for the United Nations to respond to the challenges in the post-COVID-19 world. Over the next 2 years, the board will strengthen the United Nations leadership on sustainable development. Professor Jayati Ghosh is a part of 20 prominent experts that form the United Nations High-Level Advisory Board. These 20 are globally renowned personalities chosen for their intellectual leadership on economic and social welfare. The group includes Nobel Prize winner Joseph Stiglitz, former President of Chile Ricardo Lagos, former President of Mexico Ernesto Zedillo, and the current Deputy MD of IMF Zhu Min from China. Jayati Ghosh is a professor of economics at University of Massachusetts. She earned her MA and MPhil in economics from Jawaharlal Nehru University, Delhi, and PhD from University of Cambridge. Before joining the University of Massachusetts, she has taught at JNU for 35 years and also held positions at Tufts University and Cambridge University. She has authored several books. In addition to the scholarly articles and books, she writes regular columns on economics and current affairs for the newspapers. Professor Jayati Ghosh is a development economist. Her core areas of study include macroeconomic policies, employment patterns in developing countries, and issues related to gender and development.